and then look at the experience. Now Jabari Parker down the lane, tried to flush it. Come, oh my goodness, he came up short. Looks like he's okay.
Took it aggressive enough trying to catch Kyle Quinn sleeping, but again, showing some surprising athleticism, and Jabari kind of landed awkwardly. You see him grab that right upper thigh, upper hip area.